Okay, I want to introduce our product, FS5620M. This one. It can have a red line or have a white line. So, depend on user interesting. So, you can choose what they want. And now I use the red line to introduce first. And this is our stand, ST5060. I put scanner here, so it can be a whole unit, like as one. So you can adjust the angle as you like. Here have a put down the buckle here, so you can read. Or this one. Or this one. So you can read from very closer to the window and to long distance. And in this area or his reading area, so you can in here, so in the area you can read, and this is very small barcode, so you can read from close to the window. So performance is very good. You here have a barcode list, so you can read in. Very quickly. You have e-payment like this, so you can read also. You can read from here or put on the table, and then read from here. In order to show the performance, so here have a 6 barcode. I arrange in the horizontal way, and now I want to rotate it. Okay, rotate in horizontal way. You can do it from any angle, or even increase the speed. So the performance is very good. This one current is light always on because it can stand by to any barcode in quick speed to show to him, so he can read always. And another type, now white light. He's in normal time he will off, just like this way. So if you show the barcode close to it, so you can read. And now, if this environment is have light, now if in the environment no light, you can see he have a small light will turn on automatically. If environment have light, when he off, the light is total off. But in the dark area, the light will show automatically. Easy for you. No light, but you show the barcode, you can turn on the light again. So you also can walk in the dark. Okay, thank you.